dawn's early light. What so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars.
The Suncoast BBQ Bash, and we're testing out some firehouse chili. How is it today?
This is great.
We're here with Todd from Station 84, and Todd, why are you here?
We're here to support a great charity. It's the Suncoast Handicapped Children Foundation. This cook-off's been going on for 3 years. We've competed every year. We won it last year, actually, and just all the money goes, stays local, and goes to a great cause.
How's the beer today?
Delicious, ice cold.
How's your hangover cure working today? We're here for liftforvenice.com at the Habitat for Humanity Cornhole Tournament. Why are we here, guys?
Cornhole for cause.
What are your chances of winning?
Pretty good.
So we're here with Bob Strayer, Strayer Surveying. Bob, what are your chances of winning today?
I think we're pretty good with this wind and everything. I think we got a good chance of winning this thing.
What did you love about the barbecue fest?
I love the chili, I love the barbecue, I love the beer, and it's a beautiful day and it's not too hot.
What did you love about the barbecue fest?